This video introduces our rose gold tank plating kit and shows you how to prepare a sample swatch of 18 carat rose gold plate using one of our palladium plated test strips. We strongly recommend doing this as it provides you with a colour reference for subsequent rose gold tank plating jobs. It also helps you judge when it's necessary to top up your rose gold bath with our rose gold tank replenishers A and B. The first step is to work out your plating settings by using our rose gold tank plating calculator, which can be found by navigating to the main menu at the top of the website. The recommended thickness for rose gold tank plating deposits is between 0.1 and 0.5 microns. For this video, we'll be plating the test strip to a thickness of 0.2, so this is the figure entered into the calculator. Next, you'll need to enter in the surface area of the item you intend to plate. In this case, the test strips have a plateable area of 20 squared centimetres, so 20 is entered into the surface area field. In this video, we're using 1 litre of our rose gold tank plating solution, so 1000 is entered into the volume of solution field. Press the calculate button and all of the settings will be displayed. Please make a note of these and have this to hand. For guidance on setting up your tank plating equipment, please see the guide in our electroplating manual on rhodium tank plating, as the equipment for this is virtually the same as for rose tank plating. Set the tank plating rectifier for the same setting that came up on the calculator, and the economy rectifier, which powers the cleaner bath, needs to be set to 3 volts. The next step is to bring your rose gold tank plating solution up to the desired temperature of about 60 degrees centigrade. Turn on the stirrer and the heat on your hot plate stirrer. Make sure you have already placed the mini stirring bar in the plating beaker, as this will help the bath reach an even temperature. Monitor the temperature with your temperature gauge, and when it reaches 60 degrees centigrade, turn off the stirrer. Now you'll need to prepare the palladium plated test strip. Peel off the plastic so that you can clearly see the score line and rub the palladium plated surface with your MPU fine. Once this is done, immerse the test strip in the cleaner to ensure you have a completely water break free surface. Leave it in the cleaner for about a minute and then take it out. Use the rinse bottle to rinse off any cleaner back into the cleaner bath, and then pass the strip through the rinse beaker. Position the test strip in the rose gold bath so that the scored line on the strip is level with the top of the rose gold solution. Switch on the tank plating rectifier to start the plating and start the plating timer. Once the time is up, switch off the rectifier and remove the plated test strip. Again, use the rinse bottle to ensure any waste plating solution returns to the plating solution and is contained there. Pass the strip through the final rinse and finish the strip with a little MetaSeal. To see more information about this system, please visit our website at www.golden.co.uk.